Annette Branker was the kind of school teacher who found silver linings on rainy days. She always kept a little sunshine in her desk. As she takes a chip. In the darkest of moments, doesn't everyone need a little sunshine? I'm not Morgan, but I'm partial to Doritos all the same.